what we're talking about. From here on out, some of these riders are just hanging on for dear life at this point.
Just
one
ripped.
Rider I just want to talk about here for sure, though. And then it's going to be Bevan here from Army Cycling. Bevan, he's been a very strong rider recently, showing up on the scene here. 165, 700 watts. Wow. Here we see 10 watts per kilogram coming. Ryan Christensen now makes his way to the front. It's going to be a Podsy now. I mean, here comes the pack. Here comes the pack.
If Riley
can't Larson,
do it, no
Ryan Larson,
can.
It looks like it's going to be Larson. Larson to the line here. It looks like now Sheehan. No, it's going to be Sheehan. That's fading. Brett Boniface coming through. Will he hold on? Oh. No. Oh, it's Bevan. Boniface for a second there, it looks like, right ahead of him. It looks like he was going to hold on. That was insane, but it was the last final meters. What a... Oh. And then Miglinski gave it a go as well.
Nathan, in order to win, you have to risk losing.